Okay. Ganz, was es sieht. Wow.
This is the place.
Looks clean, solid. Equal to the Holy Lilian and Ali, okay. Did a plate with it.
Oh wow.
Oh, lucky me. That's good. The place is just here. I'm so excited. I feel like dying inside.
Okay.
Oh, I'm going to go to the house.
So this is McDonald's bricks. This is where we're getting our bricks. They do have a promotion on semi-common plaster brick. I'm at McDonald's bricks. It is so crusty, dusty and musty out here, but yeah, I'm happy. Waiting for transport to go back to town. Guys, welcome in my car. Mbuzi ya kala. I'm from a Betty. Twinkas are in my village. Welcome to my village in Africa. So, those of you who don't know, this is called Utango. Utango is to divide yard, like to demarcate between different yards and to prevent animals, isfuyo, from going into the yard and eating our crops. People use ameva. Welcome home. Welcome home, guys. So yeah, I'm thinking and then we're gonna have two septic tanks, and then right? My Ndebele is rusty. Nyaphila linjani? Yeah, ay nyabonga shua ukusala ukhangele. Banjana abanye. Ikhaya is not we a child's play. Wow. Oh my god. It's beautiful. Sifuna liyengezwe and then kungaba maybe 2 meters, 2 by 2. Kuye phansi then kwakhe li septic tank yona le. I'm so so excited to stay here because guys, oh my kelwane bami, they are top tier, so kind, the best people in planet Earth, okay? Balomusa, and they're so considerate. They're helping with each and every little detail that I didn't even expect them to help me with. Look at this discovery. I've never seen Ubulembo bunje so. These are my shoes. We need safety gear for this place because look at the terrain. Yeah, corner. Hambelani. Funa my safety shoes and boots. So we're talking about how children from the rural areas, they underperform at school. Sometimes because the school is too far, and when they get home, they have chores. So many chores that are equivalent to maybe the same amount of chores an adult has. They have to cook, go and fetch water, clean. Hey, I'm 7 years old. Exactly. This is cow dung. It has so many uses out here. Then this is donkey poo. Listen, we have to use catban. So light you, it was beautiful. Can't wait.
Guys,
the edge to catch it up. Hey, if you are young, do the things. Go and explore. Build that house that you want to build if you have the money, because hey, my little edge, so gilly edge. Guys, so I want you guys to help me and thank Thabo. Thabo is the architect that drew my plan. He saw my wonky plan go YouTube channel, the first episode. So guys, I want you to thank Thabo with me for the plan. And if you want a plan done, I'll leave his information in the description box below. Guys, look at this. Look at my baby and this one. And this one as well. So I'm a little baby. Bye.
Lezi izidina zemakhaya ezakhiwe ngemhlabathi yesiduli and then bese zishiswa. I ended up getting the semi-common brick for the septic tank. The semi-common brick is cheaper at McDonald's, but it's not always available every day. So you might end up getting it with the Chinese.
Yeah, things don't always work out the way you want them to, but it's okay. I'm out here, it's so cold, but I'm happy. I'm actually visiting a friend's stand. They're gonna be clearing the place today, so I wanna see that whole process.
Guys, na zimpolo mpolo. I don't know what umlindo akhona ngapi, but kuyaluma lokhu. This thing can bite.
Igod, the septic tank. So it's soak away from TV somewhere nga. Iya connect a pipe somewhere la. Just arrived. I don't want to take off my jacket, but it's hot because I don't want to carry it. Yeah, we lap hands. So they did dig. I want to show you guys. It looks bigger, which is very good. Oh wow! So this is the septic tank. Jesus Christ. It is huge. Oh my goodness. Mm-hmm.
millimeter thickness. Isn't the strength of a wire.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. It's okay. This is the sand. Lendava. This is the construction site. In. Rain deformed by reinforce to the site. That's how many guys. Guys, welcome to my rural build. It's a homestead and I'm so so excited to bring you guys along on this journey. Today since the aseptic tank and I want to show you guys through like what we have, who like construction site is. This is a concrete mix that has already been mixed. Sisimelele aman. This is our water that we're using to wet the concrete mix. And then this is the cement that we're using. PPC, if you see this video, sponsor a girl, okay? And these are the bricks that we got at McDonald's. And then we also have our brick force pipes. Then the panagulama T-piece that connects the pipes and whatnot. Come close. And then those are our bricks we got to go McDonald's. Come, let me show you guys what we have already. This is the septic tank that we have here. It's being built. I got pill. Yeah. Stay tuned. Please like, share, subscribe, and engage with the content. Comment down below if you're also building your property. Let me know some tips and tricks that you want to share with me.
Even in simple days, yeah, we tell them $5 something a Kelvin, but you catch on. Lie, town,
yeah,
this is I'm going to see my gang. I'm going to see blocks. I'm a block. I am. Oh, Mama, I've got this seven. I'm going to go to the
room.
Yeah, sure. It did it. That's what I was. It's why it did it. The other because I'm a joy. Yeah,
my favorite time of the day, snack time, having water, some eggs. These apples from ama apple lawa ngawe Nyanga. They are Zimbabwean apples grown in Nyanga. So so excited, they're so juicy and nice. You guys know like TikTok sounds, they stick to your mind like no man's business. Is this sound that has been ringing in my head? It's velinani, ngulungulu wakoko.